I was nominated by Hershey Wingler to take on the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge, but I decided to take on a different challenge today. In one blog, a wife states that she wishes everyone could see life from her husband's perspective, because this develops empathy, which is so valuable. She also gives a list of empathetic experiences and states, these are things you can do to walk for just a mile in ALS shoes. If you try one, take a little time at the end to consider that people actually living with the disease have a million more miles to go.
A fresh beginning to all of my regrets are nothing new. So this is a way that I say I need you. This is a way. This is a way that I'm learning to breathe. I'm learning to crawl.
How do you want your hair today, Allison? Down?
Can you put my hair in a ponytail?
Sure, okay. Let me get you.
About taco salad.
Sounds good.
Okay.